Alarm fire in Washington Heights. This is near the intersection of 155th Street and Amsterdam Avenue. We are hearing there is one non-life-threatening injury. We're going to keep you updated as we get more information on this breaking story.
6:31, Donald Trump expected to arrive in New York City today ahead of his arraignment tomorrow on charges related to the Manhattan DA's hush money probe. It's sure to be an historic 4.